Lenin.
Okay.
It's Zimbabwe stadium.
You don't
get faded at all.
No.
Do you feel at home?
We do. We kind of with the underdogs, but it's pushing us to work harder and, you know, train harder and show our talent, and so it's really good.
Yeah, so you've been on the bench for the first few games. How good was it to get out on court?
It was exciting, especially against New Zealand, top dogs as well, and one of the greatest players in the world, so it was really exciting.
Do you feel like you learn the most from these sort of games when you're playing the top teams?
Yeah, I agree. Yeah, I think you learn a lot of what their tactics are and what you can do against them. So you can learn a lot against the big teams.
So you guys made a lot of friends at this tournament with the energy you brought in. How good is it to sort of look over and see that support?
No, it's great. I think the support pushes on to work harder. We love the support. It pushes us when we're tired. You hear the crowd and just work harder. So it's really good.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. New Zealand is a strong team, but admittedly Zimbabwe made a few blunders. Did you see any of the blunders you guys made?
We did make a few mistakes, but that's something that we can go on and solve for our future games.
So what's the plan for tomorrow's game? What sort of things would you change to improve the game?
I think just to keep possession of the ball. That's our next plan for the next game.
Okay, thank you so much, and all the best for your next game.
Thank you.